We are live. What is going on, Twitch and YouTube? Sunday fun day, UFC, Leafs lost, Riley's gonna get suspended. Welcome to my life. All right, we're gonna do some chest and triceps today, and also abs. Let's get to it. Any questions, comments, concerns, just let me know. Still gotta do a warm-up, DW. Still gotta do a warm-up, but yes, we will get the pump on, pump you up. Gotta get the coffee into me, gotta get the abs going, gotta get the body going, gotta get the warm-up going, because you cannot start right away. It's like stick out of the freezer and pulling it, it'll snap, you gotta warm that shit up. Old school coming in quick. People are coming in strong today. We are live. Did not watch UFC much. Didn't see a point to it. Watched the Leafs get smoked. Watched Riley probably get a couple game suspension. Good times. Welcome to my life. All right. Gotta get the coffee into me. Gotta get the caffeine, the Tim Hortons, Arabia beans. Yes. In a world full of darkness, TJ McMaster. I am the light bringer. Okay, get off your high horse there, TJ.
If it took me 30 minutes to get the job done, it's because I spent the last 10 years mastering it. Every hour spent learning.
right. Gonna do the abs now. Then I'm gonna switch to abs on incline decline. Not incline, because that would be pointless. I'm gonna do decline abs. Gonna move the camera over a little bit so I can hold it closer, just a little bit closer now. And then we're gonna do chest, biceps, work the lat, everything. We're just gonna work it. We want the upper body to be like crazy for the summer, then just keep on going. Any questions, comments, concerns? Please let me know. Regular weather apparently is coming back to the Canada, to the C, to the A, to the N, which is minus 11, so it's still not like minus 40, so I'm not complaining in any way, shape, or form. Fantabuloso! Alright, let's get back to it. Like I said, any questions, comments, let me know. I did just recently get PayPal. I haven't figured out all the technicalities of it, but I do have PayPal. I'll have to put that link in my Twitch at some point. Sweet mother of God, I'm going to mess this shit up so bad. Alright, back to training.
The best just keeps getting better at the Hyundai Advantage sales event.
We'll be right back. What if we told you there's a place where it's all happening? And what if we told you you already live here?
Hello, Gordon Gordon. Yes, I see it's you. Hello. Hi. How about you? Okay? You doing good? What's going on, Gordon Gordon? Talk to me.
Sunday.
What are you doing today? Other than watching the TJ workout.
with snow over there.
Oh, hey, Sam. We just got our new heat pump installed today.
I thought I saw someone tinkering around earlier. Is it just a new heater?
Nope. It heats and cools.
It must run up your energy bill, though, right?
Actually, it'll save us money and energy and reduce our household emissions.
Okay, that does sound pretty cool.
And warm.
Learn more cool facts about heat pumps at canada.ca/heatpumps. A message from the Government of Canada.
You know that feeling of having to rewash dishes that didn't get clean? Auto.
New Cascade Platinum Plus with double the Dawn grease-fighting power and double the scrubbing power for a no-rewash clean and a cabinet-ready shine. New Platinum Plus. No pre-wash, no rewash, or your money back.
Thank you.
Pixar's Elemental is now streaming on Disney Plus.
In Element City, there's air, earth, water, and fire. But we don't mix.
When Element City is in danger,
this is our home. We have to fix this.
Unlikely friends.
Hop on!
We'll become unexpected heroes.
Watch out!
Looks like I'm going home early today.
Disney and Pixar's Elemental, now streaming on Disney Plus.
Boost your revenue and drive growth with Google Ads. Reach high-value customers across the entire Google.
Let's get them games! Old school. We're working on it. We're working the angles, working the lighting. Screaming!
Hope everyone's doing good. We're gonna start doing chess soon.
Yes!
Did you seriously just notice that now, old school? I haven't had the curtain up in like a month. Like that was Christmas time.
I'm glad you're paying attention to the details.
I don't prefer white. I just don't want to be... Darkness is fun when you're playing games and shit. You know, you get right into the experience. But when it comes to working out, if you're working out in dark, it's just like if it's dark or hazy outside, you're not in a great mood. So for me, I like light to be clear, concise, wide awake. Gotta get going. I don't like I do like having curtains and having like a dark room, but I would prefer that if I was just gaming constantly. When it comes to working out or doing stuff like this, I prefer to have a light.
Yes.
I like to see what I'm doing. And also I can control the lighting better when it comes to white walls and stuff, but not like I play with RGB too much. But no, the curtains have been gone for like a month and a half or 2 months. because I like jeans. I don't really have a better answer for it than that. I wear what I find comfortable. And I do this daily, so if I constantly wear sweatpants and other clothing, I'm not going to wear other clothing in my wardrobe, so yeah. I don't do legs, because I'm 45 years old, and I've worked them non-stop. I don't have a leg press or a Smith machine, so I can't do legs. So I don't bend my knees, so I'm not losing the hair off my kneecap. So besides that, really, the jeans I get are Flexi-Tech, meaning they stretch when you move. It's not like the old Levi jeans where you go down and it's like, holy crap, and everything moves right up your shin. So I just find them comfortable. Short and quick answer, basically. Yeah. And warm. Yeah, I have movement. It's not like they're tight, straight leg. You know what I mean? Like when you're walking and it's like you're trying to move things, you're like, don't do too many splits because you're gonna talk like this. I don't have that problem. These are Flexi-Tech, like, I'll show you. Like, see? They stretch. They're kind of like almost 5% spandex, I want to say, but they're not. I don't know. It's called Flexi-Tech. You'd have to look it up. Flexi-Tech, I believe. Or TECH. But yeah, they're stretch. So they're very easy to move. So if you're like doing a lot of things that require moving, lifting up and down, or shin, or whatever, they're not going to get crunched up. They're very loose fit. So yeah. Oh, no, yeah. No, I can't wear, like, I have nice pants that are, like, Levi's, straight leg. I couldn't even work it. If I tried to work out with them, I would literally be, like, getting a wedgie in every 10 seconds. You know what I mean? Like, it is what it is. Like, if I was to bend over and be like, hey, how are you? I gotta go move and see if it's... yeah. Back in a sec. You know what I mean? But this way, I don't have to do that. Cause I'm free falling. Yeah, that is a Weird Al Yankovic song. I did not make that up. I'm not being gross. I'm simply quoting lyrics. But yeah, that's the case. Like, I do wear, like, when it comes to the summertime, like, you know, summertime, I'll probably start wearing shorts down here and stuff like that, cause it's just gonna be comfortable. It's gonna be comfy. I like to be comfortable. It's whatever works. Like, sometimes I wear a house coat with the hood, like the Mike Tyson. Ding, ding, ding. I wanna rock. I want to rock. So it just depends. When you roll with TJ, it's gonna be interesting. You know what I mean? It's like, how did we get here from here? We're not sure. There was a few forks in the road, and we took the spoon. Yeah. Joe Boxers. Because I'm a grown man, I don't wear briefs. That's my opinion. Well, yeah, you know. Why would? What's the difference? Why? Explain that. This is the Matrix, so explain it. Why is free balling in jeans wild? Been there, done that. Got the ball burn. What? Legendary Grain. I just realized what your name. Hold on. No, I've never played a musical instrument. Well, like when I graduated. Excuse me. Hold on. That cannabis is hitting good. I had a Fender Strat when I graduated. You know how most, I'm not going to say that because then I'm putting myself in a category. When I graduated grade 8, my parents bought me a electric guitar, a Fender Stratocaster. Was not great at it. Further down the line, like many, many, many years later, like talking 15, 20 years later, there's a, in Canada, there's a music shop called no, that's a sports sporting goods shop, TJ. Hold on, Long and McQuaid. Wow, that worked. My freaking brain fried on that one. In Canada, there's a place called Long and McQuaid that you can. It's a musical instrument shop, but you can rent literally everything they have, which I never heard of in my life. So you can go in there and literally any instrument, any cable, any musical accessory can be rented. Day, week, month. So I was like, okay, let's see what they got. I had never heard of e-drums, electronic drums. I've always wanted to try drums because I'm hyper. Like Animal on Muppets. So I rented e-drums, TDKs, the Roland TDK 11s. Shout out! I'm actually sounding like I know what I'm talking about. I'm not. Which is basically you have your bass drum, you have your hi-hat, you have like your whatever other drum, like you know what I'm saying? I don't know shit about this. And then you have your cymbals, and you can literally, it's like a module, an electronic module, so you have a computer, and you can, it literally has like 150 drum kits. Obviously it's not exact sound, but you can go to like old drums, new drums, like So I rented those, and then I upgraded to the mesh kit, which had like five sets of drums and like four cymbals up there, and I played it, and I literally, like, boom, boom, I knew right away, like, so I tried it once, it was fun, I wanted to try it again, I wanted to try some like Guns N' Roses, like No Sweet Child, like, take me down to paradise, you know, try some of that sometime. Also, I was contemplating on getting a mic, like a stem, getting a filter, pop filter, and trying some, I wanna hear, I wanna feel, hashtag I can't sit, little Chester Bennington, a little bit, a little bit right now, low, you know, might have the voice, on the in a little bit, sleepy signs in me. We're off to the Phantom today. Holy shit. Stop it.
I'm dead. You better get out of the way. Tomorrow we rise to fight today. You know, I don't give a fuck what you think or say, cause we gonna wreck this whole place anyway. You better get out of the way.
Oh, you gotta
better rise to fight today. You know, I don't give a fuck what you think or say, so we go right to the whole place and it. Welcome to this motherfucking writing on the wall when you see you 3D.
a Joe Boxer or any clothing apparel sponsorship is the last thing TJ needs. This does not need to grow any bigger. Okay? I have the ability to filter the ego for a couple hours a day. I could not do that shit. Give me all that other stuff. Nope. Pineapples, nope. You don't want that. You and me, the world doesn't want that. Nope. I appreciate the motivation, but yeah. It's like, you know when you know the time you gotta keep the feet in the ground? That's what, yeah. Gotta step into reality sometimes. Like, who would want, like, who'd be like, I don't, like, the chatting, like, magic, TJ. Oh, get a stripper pole in here, pineapples. Sorry. Change your word. The hell are you talking about, Gordon? Gordon, join me with what? Wait, what are we talking about? Gordon's not making any sense. I don't understand him. No effing way. I'm not Henry Cavill. Not happen. I don't do fantasy. I don't do open world 50 sub menu friggin' games. I do Destiny 2. I'm a Titan. TJ McMaster. Destiny 2. I'm a Titan. I'm a part of a clan. Seriously, I will poke you if you guys want to play Destiny 2. I play it. I'm a Titan. That's the only game. Oh, and Raft. But I play with my classified mod on Raft. That's classified. That's like a perfect game. That's my chill. My chill. Like totally chill. Like I pretend that I'm like Castaway. Oh, this is a tale of the Wilson. We get lost tonight. I'm so confused. Okay. Yeah. Gordon, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna get back to work now. Because right now I'm kind of confused. Here is not a shocker. You missed the first part of the stream, Gordon. I did shoulder raises for like almost half an hour or an hour.
It's going down, beast of the action. The home of the action, grab creation. Funk like Gabby, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. Black Street! Who put that dream making moves, attracting homies like a magnet? Still moving this flavor with the homies Black Street and Teddy. The original punch is try to get down and get left. But if you gotta make them all over town. Still with this, you don't play around. Cover much ground, getting game out of path. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, to play away. Can't get out of my mind. Why? Think about the ring of the town. Oh, wow.
Appreciate that, DW. Appreciate that. They got me. Take me. Yes, Aha, Take Me On. It is an actual song. Then you do the ball hitter. No, I'm not doing it. I'm going to break your freaking speakers if I try doing that. Looking pump, I appreciate that. Getting the pump on. Got the angles. Brian Cadford. That angle.
Thank you.
Alright, gonna work the side lats a little bit. Pulse, or side lats like this. And we'll do pose down, and that will be it for today. Back tomorrow, and then evening stream, because got IRL stuff on Tuesday, as per the news. As per the news, get used to it. Getting used to it. Alrighty. That is it for today. I appreciate the likes, the follows, the comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship with none of the social media around. Any questions, comments, concerns, hit me up on my YouTube channel. Hit that like button, hit the sub button, hit that notification dinger, because we do this on the daily. Also, hit me up on my X. I post when I go live. I also post the link, so you get a picture right here. So, till tomorrow, lift heavy, lift strong, but most of all, lift and be safe. TJ out!